Alright guys, RescueHero942 here, back again with another edition of the TV Games Reviews. And today, I'm going to be looking at a Techno Source TV Play Power game named the Intellivision. Yes, this controller came out in 2003. Here's what you have. You got your D-pad, you got your A and B, and your triangle turbo buttons, I believe. You got your A and B shoulder buttons right here. You got the selected start buttons, a reset button. You got the power on switch in the back. This controller takes 4 AA batteries. And this control plug and play game has 10 classic Mattel and television games in it. A red version of this controller was also produced at the same time, but that was only in the UK. I have two of these. The other one is in pieces. I'm trying to fix it as a broken D-pad. And this one I got is from a Goodwill. It works perfectly. So yeah, that's basically it. Let's power it on. Here's the Intellivision startup logo. TV Play Power Token. So here's the game list. We got Astro Smash, Night Soccer, Shark, Snafu, Space Armada, Skiing, Motocross, Baseball, Football, Star Strike. Okay, the first game up is Astro Smash. Okay. So, you're shooting at asteroids and some falling star that kills you when it reaches the ground. Battle Smash for you. Next game, Night Stalker. Okay, you play as this guy and you're going through some random maze, shooting at objects such as bats. I think it's easy at first, but it's a bit hard. It reminds me of Devil Dumb Do and other Dream Gear 50 in one plug and play. Yes, that's Night Stalker for you. Next! It's Shark. Oh, you place this little fishy and you gotta go around eating on the little fishy to get bigger. Oh, I got eaten by the shark. This game is easy at first, but it gets really hard when progress. Yeah, so all you do is eat the little fishes to get bigger. And you pull down the A button to go faster. And the crabs will kill you also. Yes, that's a little shark for you. Next. Snafu. Sorry about, please excuse that. No. Oh, you make trails, and boom, he's dead. Let's start another round. There we go. Making a little trail. Oh, I died. Well, that's Snafu for you. Next game, Space Armada. Well, it's Mattel and Television's own version of Space Invaders. I like Space Armada more than Space Invaders. That's all you gotta do is shoot down these little evil space critters who drop down. Space bullets. Okay, next. Skiing. Okay. This is a skiing game. This game is boring. All you do is go downhill on the slopes and you press the B button to jump. Oh, I crashed. This game bores me. I'm bored already. Next. Motocross. Okay, so this you play as this motorbike. And press A to accelerate, please. Is brake. Yes, all you do is I jumped. Oh, I crashed. Yeah. I don't like this game. Next. Baseball. World Championship Baseball. Baseball is just a standard baseball sports game. Yes, next. Football. Intiv. This is just another baseball, sports game. Please excuse that background music. Yes, football is just football. Next. The last game we have is Star Strike. Okay, so you're just shooting these little big pellets at this speed. Spaceships. Game over. Let's try again. This game is insane. And I died again. Oh well. Well, that's the Intellivision plug and play for you. So yeah, that's my review of the Play Power Intellivision plug and play, what I think of it. Well, the games are not really Intellivision games since it's a famiclone. They're not the Intellivision genuine ones. So I give this game a 5 out of a 10 since they're like the Intellivision games, but are not really the genuine ones. So yeah, that's my review of the Techno Source Intellivision TV Play Power. This is Risk0942 signing out. Bye-bye.